The separating hyperplane theorem just says that if we have two sets, A and B, that are disjoint, then there exists a plane which could go and separate these two. That's all.